My daughter Hagen was in an accident about 4.5 years ago. And you realize how precious life is when you go through that issue or an accident like that. We're still doing the therapies and still pray every single night. That's one of the things that we do as a family every night. Get together, put our hands in a pile, and pray. What I believe in are conservative Christian values. The sanctity of life is critically important.